That is quite the story.
My position, Gareth. Ah, the Serpent of Serapis. You have heard the tragic tale?
Not the whole of it.
Oh, it was a true masterpiece. The shaft, wrapped with water-hardened leather. The blade, hammered out of the metal of heaven.
I would love to see it.
Impossible. I crafted it for one of Apollodorus's captains when I lived in Sais. But Sephetu's soldiers killed him. That is the reason I left.
Sephetu?
Yes, Sephetu the Firebrand, who governs Sais with flame and fear. One of his bootlickers stole the spear that bears my mark.
Outrageous. Can you not get it back?
The man is beyond my reach. He sails on one of Sephetu's triremes on Meriatus Lake.
Ah, I hate a bully. My travels take me far and wide. If I come across him, I will look for your spear.
I would love nothing more than to hear of his fall. If you manage it, the Serpent of Serapis is yours.
guards here are vigilant. Anything yet?
No.
Buns! Better be careful.
Probably won't come back.
No.
What are you looking for?
Trouble.
Expecting any?
Always.
I'll kill you, Magi! And take your weapons as a trophy!
Spear is magnificent. Clearly the work of that master from Sao Village. The Serpent of Serapis is a weapon worthy of the gods.